Rijkaard.
Here, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets. This is the Liverpool side. Loris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Virgil van Dijk plays with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And today, it's just the one striker. Luis Suarez! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game from the off, and they've taken the lead here. You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Good news for Barcelona, they lead. Now Sadio Mane. Liverpool get the advantage. Here's a chance to attack. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Here's Milner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Luis Suarez. Van Dijk. On the attack here. Oh, he's beaten his marker. The referee's going to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack, he might be through. In with a chance. Shot off. Off the bar, and in.
Well, sometimes it comes out, but I think he deserves his luck there.
Well, look at it again. Off the underside of the bar, and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
Good luck here, again, by the replay of the goal. So, away we go at 1-1. Lionel Messi.
Roberto Firmino.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. That will be Liverpool's throw-in. James Milner. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Neat interpassing from Barcelona. Shots on here. And the goal. Now Sadio Mane. Lovren. James Milner. It goes out wide again. Now, can he take them on? Mane with the cross. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Wijnaldum. Sadio Mane.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
And that will be a goal kick. We can have one more look at that equalising goal. Sergio Busquets. Excellent interception. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Sliding in for that challenge.
Roberto Firmino.
Right man in the right place here, Mane. Just got a bit of the ball, I think. If he hadn't, it would have been a penalty. throw in for Liverpool. Wijnaldum. Milner. Could be dangerous.
He can put them in front. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Quite clearly a free kick.
Proper tackle that.
Roberto Firmino. Now Sadio Mane. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Ivan Rakitic. It's Sadio Mane. Everything to play for in the second half. It's with Sadio.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Robertson. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Dembele. Coutinho.
To cut that out.
Suarez!
He blocked that well. And they cut it out.
Mohamed Salah.
There's usually a player out there when they need one, Liverpool, when they want to go into wider areas.
Coutinho.
Well, that will be a free kick against Barcelona. Samuel Umtiti gets a yellow card there.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Good block.
Milner.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
Support play from his teammates, and he shoots from long range.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a
and now the shot, he's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky, went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Ivan Rakitic. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And the cross goes towards the far post.
Sergio Busquets. He's on the move all the time and makes lots.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
He went in well.
And here's the shot.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Mane.
Oh, that's a good header. Just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there. Bit unfortunate. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Ivan Rakitic. It's a turnover in play. quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Ivan Rakitic. Piqué. And here they are on the attack. Good defending.
It's Messi.
Coutinho.
Able to stay on his feet well.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Oh, he's through. Good vision into the attacking third.
He's got his man.
Liverpool's corner. Corner swung in, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Keeping an eye on the time here, he still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Firmino! Oh, charged down. And they're pressing in at him. Good, strong tackle. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Roberto Firmino.
Shot on!
It's still level in the game, largely, thanks to this fella, the keeper.
Oh, he's had a blinder. Whatever they try, they're really struggling to get one past him.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. That's the end of regulation time. It's going to be two changes now. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did.
Promising build-up until that challenge. And now Messi. Coutinho. Rakitic. Tackle here. Jordan Henderson. Liverpool get the advantage. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Well, they've lost an opportunity here, trying to break. Over there that we didn't expect. Roberto Firmino could be dangerous.
can put them in front. Magnificent from the goalkeeper. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What?
Can he shut off now?
There's a fantastic goal.
No chance at all for the goalkeeper. He flung himself at it right up into the far top corner. Brilliant goal.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal. Came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Captain's input there.
Barcelona losing right now. Luis Suarez. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Now Van Dijk. It's Salah now. We've got two added minutes. Good strong tackle. Advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision? Sergio Busquets gives away the free kick. Roberto,
and it's in! Perfect header! Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough. But the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. And that's... more minutes to play in the second half of extra time.
They could pose some danger now.
It's Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Lionel Messi. Now Sadio Mane, into the attacking third. Good deep cross towards the far post. Made that look...
Oh, he's going to shoot from here. On.
Nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Well, this is very odd. The losing manager, he must be changing the whole shape of the team because he's brought on another player, but he's a defender.
I can't believe that. A couple of strikers on the bench. Just wonder what he's thinking.
Throw in for Liverpool.
Emre Can. Mohamed Salah in towards Mane, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle.
Goalkeeper, that free kick.
Jordi Alba.
really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Coutinho.
Routine for the keeper.
Possession given away once more.
That is one of the great saves.
And shoots!
He's turned it up. And in goes the header!
It's a thumping effort.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Oh, what's fantastic timing. He gets up early. And what an emphatic finish.
Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. And credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's in.
It has been a very long occasion. With Sadio Mane out wide, and
just bite away through the sweet taste of life. Calories to earn, to burn them off for hot night living. Seated near the chef on the spinning table. A whispering moon with the tie rush. So she's old and the regret for being crushed. Her pride vanished because I managed to manipulate. I got the best bait. Fishing rod with a planet attack. My gravity's unmatched. Her satellite sat in the light of sun position. Well cooked, we look to leave, leaving all others with the enemy in mid condition. Crash landed at the house, giving each other. Cash me out of the birth we are as I gaze into her eyes as if they were stars.
You may have a heart attack if you think you're the one.
Yeah,
yeah. Right on time, blow my mind all the way to the sun.
All the way.
All the way.
I flow different kind of boats. I got plenty. Wrote hits with primates. Made a lot of pennies. Warmest in the galaxy. A little with the fish, get your sharks to bite. We light years complete, y'all can call me Buzz. And can't one amongst you outdo the youngster. Now must I orbit every mic they hand to me. Circle around your heart, now let's start. Known for making moves on the bigger grooves. Bigger shoes, about the size of canoes. Somebody pull their cell phone out, we on the news. Chill. This ain't about another crooked dollar bill. What the deal? Fuck here in Parliament behind 10 inspectors.
They do continue to set world standards, Alan. Barcelona, marvellous to watch.
Yeah, they rarely disappoint, do they? Been at the pinnacle of European world football, you might say, for an awfully long time now.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Piqué in central defence. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. In attack, Luis Suarez plays up front with Lionel Messi.
This is the starting 11 for France.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Rafa.
Pogba trying to put it. Griezmann! Griezmann!
Another great Griezmann goal.
A nightmare for defenders, the way he hangs on that shoulder, on that last line.
Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway, and they couldn't live with him.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
Good for France, they've got this lead. Luis Suarez. There's some potential in this move. Promising build-up until that challenge.
At speed, Antoine Griezmann. A problem for the defenders.
A penalty given for France. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle and
does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
He's done the job.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker.
And he showed it there, really, really. Cool strike that.
Let's see the replay now. Restarting at 2-0. Into the attacking third. Sergio Busquets. Clever pass, Sergio Busquets. On the move and able to cut out the pass. There's good progress with this attack.
Griezmann!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball, and been top class.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Griezmann. Lamar. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Attacking now. He might be through.
The shot's on!
Went for placement here. And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
I think he saw the look from the other player, and Giroud! He's delighted, Olivier Giroud. He's been constantly confounding his critics, and he shows again how he really deserves to be in this team. Made the most of the opportunity, but the opposing goalkeeper very much to blame.
Yeah, head in hands moment for him. He knows he's culpable for that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Now this looks promising. Suarez! Good block. Being closed down here. And the advantage play for Barcelona. It's a foul by Antoine Griezmann. Piqué. It's a good place to win the ball here. Here's a chance to attack.
Shoots! really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Now it's a corner. Put the corner in the middle. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Lamar. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Giroud in the middle. Now they've got to defend this corner. Not the Lionel Messi we've come to expect, Alan.
Yeah, and I think the opposition goalkeeper can thank his defenders for restricting this player to...
Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Well, it is a goal, it is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often and sometimes it does go wrong.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. And they've cut it out. Griezmann. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And that is now a goal kick. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Comes in with a tackle. Ivan Rakitic. He's cut that out well, well read. That's the indication, four added minutes. Opportunity in a wider area. Oh, that's good defending.
I think he's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Luis Suarez. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Mbappe. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Half-time here. The coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Very good distance to the clearance. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Mbappe. Good deep cross towards the far post. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, the home team has been outplucked. Powered by Pogba. Suarez. Good work by the goalkeeper. Messi. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Lionel Messi. Messi now in full cry. Conte. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good vision. Chance now for Giroud. Griezmann. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. France working the ball cleverly. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. He has produced the red card.
straight away you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
And the goalkeeper hangs on well. On the move and able to cut out the pass. They could pose some danger now. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go.
Gets his cross in. Lamar. Corner kick coming up. Corner played into the middle. It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion.
And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little boy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
There'll be a signal here at the corner. Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
And in it goes. Defender Mbappe. He's blocked that well. That'll be another corner coming up. It's gone behind for a France corner. In from Antoine Griezmann. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, not too difficult. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and you've got to look at the defence. And the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch, that looks like costing them.
There's no doubt he prefers to play off the front. The Euro 2016 showed them.
That's a dreadful error. He might be through. And now the shot! He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Luis Suarez.
Taking it well under pressure.
Olivier Giroud.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Looking to clip it into the middle.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It's opened up for Griezmann. And here's the shot. He's just got the knack, hasn't he? On to Griezmann. And he's found the back of the net again. Scored yet again. They are a team to really admire the way they've gone about their business today. No slacking.
No, I didn't expect actually that this team would win quite so comfortably, but they've been top notch today.
Little surprising that it is as well. one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Sergio Busquets. On to the attack now. And he keeps possession with that header. Dembele. It's a quick break. He's in now. He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes. Mbappe. Forward momentum is with France here. That's a good advantage from the referee. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Really tussling for the ball here. Dembele. Shots on here. Gone for placement, but his bearings wrong. There we are, final whistle. Samuel Umtiti played.
What we did, but my ship's